Yeah, I would say Patty Kane's hands, they're pretty okay.
I'd probably take McDavid's speed or Patrick Kane's hands.
Probably steal Kane's hands. Maybe he'll be shot.
Matt Barzal's skating ability.
I'd probably take Ovechkin's shot.
I would probably take Connor's speed and then Ovechkin's shot.
For myself, my shot's not great, so I'm probably going to steal the power and ability of Ovechkin's shot.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, guys.
Well, Patty Line is for sure. Skate like I do and shoot like he does, I think that'd be a pretty good combination.
I think I would say the way Mark Stone thinks the game. I think that's one of the skills that I don't necessarily have, and I think the way he thinks the game, it's unbelievable.
Either Shea Weber's slap shot or Miro Heiskanen's eye coordination. He's so good at taking down pucks in the air with his stick.
I think it'd be like McKinnon's like jump, his quick jump right off the bat. I think it'd be cool to have that, or his like really quick shot. Just like deceptive shot.
I'll take, can it be two guys? Because I can't tell who's faster, but I'd say McDavid or McKinnon's speed. I'd love to have that, see what that feels like going down the ice.
I will take now the speed, McDavid or McKinnon. I also feel like we flying over the ice.
I'll take a speed. Not McDavid. I don't want to be too fast.
Probably McDavid's hands. Well, actually, his speed too.
Maybe Kucherov?
I'd probably take Kucherov's hands and shot, that combination that he has.
Chara's size or McDavid's speed? I don't know if size is a skill.
Probably the speed
from obviously McDavid.
I'd probably go with McDavid's speed. I mean, I think speed kills, and he's got a lot of it.
I skate like McDavid.
Yeah, I'd be McDavid's speed probably, for sure.
I'm trying to think of something outside the box. I'd like to try to go against the grain a little bit here, but...
McDavid probably.
McDavid's speed?
I think everyone's probably saying it. It's probably Connor McDavid's speed.
McDavid's speed.
I'd probably take Connor's speed.
I would say McDavid, his speed.
McDavid's speed.
I'm taking McDavid's speed all day.
Connor McDavid.
Yep. Speed kills.